Curbside alcohol sales could soon become permanent here in Music City. Tonight, Metro Council could vote to allow businesses to apply for a permit to keep the sales going after Tennessee's state of emergency ends. News Channel 5's Aaron Cantrell joins us live near Broadway. And Aaron, is everybody happy about these permits, though?
Well, Ben, you know, a lot of businesses have tried to rebound during this pandemic, so a lot of business owners are very happy, but some groups like Mothers Against Drunk Driving aren't too thrilled about it. Now, during this pandemic, state officials did put in place several rules to help struggling neighborhood businesses. One includes allowing them to have curbside pickup and delivery of alcohol along with food orders. Now, last month, the Metro National Beer Board extended this rule until the end of November. But today, Metro Council will vote whether to make it permanent by allowing businesses to apply for a permit. Mothers Against Drunk Driving member Phaedra Marriott Olson thinks the council should hit the brake on the plan. She says board members should take the compliance sweep conducted by the Tennessee Alcoholic Beverage Commission into consideration. Now, during that sweep in July, they found out of 177 establishments checked, 60 of them sold alcohol to minors, a 39% failure rate.
As a victim, I can tell you this, I would feel more comfortable with these laws becoming permanent once we had good compliance in policies available.
Now, the council will be meeting this evening around 6:30 to decide on these permits. We'll be sure to update you. But for now, reporting live in downtown, Aaron Cantrell, News Channel 5.